Le, Aron Kambentelo, Mishba.
Hakan?
Who are you?
I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing, remember?
Priest! I didn't recognize you out of costume. Ah, it's good to see you again, my friend.
You too. How's Kiara?
She still has a father, thanks to you.
If I remember correctly, it took both of us to get out of that cell. So how have you been?
I'm trying my best not to squander the second chance I was given, but I may not have a choice.
What's the trouble?
Aron, one of the men who lives here, happens to work at the guard barracks in the upper city. I asked him to do some snooping around for me, but he hasn't returned.
You're afraid something's happened to him?
His sister is. She always worries for him, but she has a point. If I've put Aron in danger, and the woman who runs this little halfway house in the garbage finds out, Kayara and I will be out on our ear.
I could check on Aron for you. If he's in some sort of trouble, maybe I can pull him out.
You do have a knack for it, I'll give you that. Do you still have that priest outfit of yours?
As it happens, I do.
Good. Aron is a custodian at the guard barracks in the upper city. That outfit is going to get you through the door.
Sasten, Mishmak Helubeita Luyokole.
Am Jumkin, Egmasahaki Lachbatelobe Tunahaltov Lebatelila Tukabaku Kulkan, Unahachin Holtik, Bishawilik?
Of course, yes.
Hachmalo, Humpel Noch Chimpolali Lutialintov, Kotenwaye.
Thank you.
נשמע כמו חיפנוב.
מה?
ואיקו קוטסק מוקול בלבלוב בישן דוסי.
אינך הלום ברלי ג'אן ומוק אנקונציק וג'ול למש קונטל טופת של קינוב. וקוסו טובה, אינדיקס מבאון. וואלה, אילי תיג'נטלו. מג'אב לבש קימבטיק, יוקי סלום. וואקוסו טובה, ליקס מבאון. אל נחוב חצ'וצים, גרט אל צ'ימפולה. מג'אב לבש קימבטיק, יוקי סלום. בתל נחוב חצ'וצים, גרט אל צ'ימפולה. מג'אב לבש קימבטיק, יוקי סלום. בתל נחוב חצ'וצים, גרט אל צ'ימפולה. מג'אב לבש קימבטיק. בתל נחוב חצ'וצים, גרט אל צ'ימפולה. מג'אב לבש קימבטיק, יוקי.
מש באורה.
מש לחלו.
alarmed. I'm... Is this what you're looking for? These symbols don't make any sense. It's almost like code or... I don't recognize the symbols being used here. It almost looks like it's coded.
Thank you. basta betah tapatah.
Tsokin wilal kache. Basho lak jan in betek.
You made it out okay. Excellent. Aaron, this is the lady who broke me out of jail.
Kima king wole kaholtikech.
Ah, which reminds me, I'm embarrassed to say, I've never asked your name.
It's Lara.
Well, Lara, as you can see, Aaron is back safe and sound. It seems I sent you on an errand for nothing. I'm sorry.
Maybe not for nothing. Does this message mean anything to you?
Bailey.
How did you?
When I went to check on Aaron, I saw him take out the guard.
Beyum kine bech?
Yes. It was smart of you to run, Aaron. If those guards captured you, this message would have been lost for sure. I don't recognize the symbols they've used.
Humpel luch ben tankubeti kamaru, tialusik bal yete luyetilov, kujesik bin.
We believe it reveals the location of the High Council's nest. Only the members of his court know how to read it.
You can decipher it.
Atzi, in lag.
May I answer? Atzi was my wife. She was also once a follower of Amaru. She taught me to read their hidden language.
You changed her mind about the cult?
No one could change Atzi's mind about anything except Atzi.
She sounds like a very strong woman.
I loved her very much.
So, does the message tell us where we're going?
We? All right then. Do you know the abandoned village on the edge of the city?
I can find it.
Good. I'll meet you there. Aaron.
Hakan tells me it's a secret language used by Amaru and his cult to pass sensitive information.
If we're not back within the hour, bring whoever you can. Can you manage?
Bay.
Hmm? Thank you.
Hakan! Hakan, are you...
Through here, quickly!
Lara, run!
Hatch to sutu kilti ala willi kukimi la etil.
Batiki.
Niyan bash heupactal, Lara. Masa?
Go on.
Uhet stanil. Bet bash kalitech beyo, matukimi la etil.
That easy. Why?
Basten hach kupexikin wol. Chempel kuchik paititi, kuyesi kunoj benil.
Lara, don't do it. Don't give it to him.
What is it you want?
Lejimesaj kujoleti, magualeta lubeti.
Don't listen to him.
Amaru betmil. Mashtin yan lekimesaj kujo, kupachta lubatel tik, tío ajawil. Aetili matu yalachtech, basukati? Malo vale, mis bal yanen in willi. Peken akashant le najal talamino, cast le kimesaj kujo, katasik tembe yo, matum kimi la eti il. Hey, guamá.
Lara.
If he has so much as a scratch on him when I get back, you all die.
Alant bash kawalik, te alevash patikecho.
It shows many warriors braving a trial of water and fire, and here, the prize at the end. That must be the Godslayer. The water's teeming with piranha. Easy enough? Need to find a way to open the gate. Shit, the ground is sinking. I have to reach that raft. That gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to open it. There are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? I need to be more careful. Can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. Another tight spot. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Is stuck. There must be a way to open this gate. It worked. One more to go. Perfect. Now I can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? Gate. Has to be some way to open it. I can't stay here. These platforms are sinking. Shows a mortal man killing a god with a bow. He's taking his crown and the throne. It's the God Slayer. I must be close. At last, the God Slayer must be in there. Is emptying. I must have activated a security measure. unlocking the tower mechanism. I've got to find out what it is. The tower is blocked. See what everybody's fighting over. Made it. And you must be the God Slayer.
Shenesh Tupach, Mafutsul.
Malu.
Kashnesh Shanu Rakobo.
Calgelo, Sajben, Ziltalo.
Kuntulin lak chilon kimik.
Chimbalte es de Kuchila.
Kukulkan Kuchu.
Kukulkan de Sito, tu Jan más bendito lo.
Chupantes.
No.
Atuxu, apuxiga le su tu cooba.
Echoco.
Binjo.
Give me!
They're coming. Shit! Hakan! Get ready! Coming. Shit! Hakan! Get ready!
Sorry.
Why did you lie to me?
Because I'm ashamed of the truth.
What truth? That there never was any hidden cult nest? That you only wanted the Godslayer so you could kill Amaru?
Yes. For what he made me do. It was I who killed my wife. But he forced my hand. She was going to expose us. Risk our daughter's future. I loved Atsi, but the cult was rooted deep in her.
So you murdered her?
I set her free, and now we'll be together again, far from his influence.
And Kiara, what of your daughter, Hakan?
It's been arranged. She'll be safe with Jaska. She'll raise her to be strong, and kind and not like me.
You heard.
In Wajelilie, Tim Pectajech Yolelo, Valen Kike Kohanchahil, In Wajelilie Keshanu Tukul Tumen, Lekilich Kunesahilo, Maili Tupakta Lujal Kaptikuba Tuhune.
I. I am sorry, Aaron.
Hel se va in lak. Shena wilaba yetel.
Thank you, Lara, for everything you've done for my family. Take it. For if you ever get the chance.